every man and his dog, WATSSUP Stand Up Paddling have put an event on Australia Day, on Sydney Harbour, for every man and his dog.
As you get older, your balance starts to go off a little bit. You throw a dog on a board, you're in big trouble, eh?
Andrew Reed's got about a 30 metre lead, got to negotiate some cans, and he's got to finish with his dog. And that's where it gets tough. Stand up paddlers on Sydney Harbour with their dog. You don't get more Australian than that.